3-2, jammed him. Slow roller third. Bregman fires. Sano. Bruce hits this one hard to right field. Going back and looking up as Reddick goes off the bottom of the wall. Bounces over its head. Kepler is being waved in. Here he comes. Got him. Reddick leaves him loaded. And he threw it up. And that's through, and the Astros are going to be able to tie this game up at third base. Out of ball. Another breaking ball. Brantley delivers that one down in front of Buxton. Correa is going to come in to score, and so is Springer. And Jeff swings at the first pitch, and Bregman ends it with a double play. Astudillo grounds him.
Or not so much. That's a heck of a play right there.
Jam, but this one is a seeing eye single that's going to get through, and the Astros see Brantley come around to score, and they this one he hit to right center field. Kirilloff is going over, sliding catch, and he boomstick one into left, and that one's over the head of Kyle Tucker, and it goes over his head, just like Reddick yesterday. Marwin Gonzalez is in, throw home, out at home. Hits this one far. Kepler looks up, and just as we talked about no power, Alex Correa. That's strike three for Presley, and the Astros win it 3-1.
Balls hit well. Left field. Back goes Correa.
It is gone! Oh, another!
No damn shot. Wendell is there. And he makes the catch. In the corner, Gurriel, gone! Grand slam! Every time on the ground, this will do it, and the Rays win it. They advance to the division series. They sweep the Toronto Blue Jays.
Judge on the first pitch, sends the ball well hit on to right center field. On the run is DeShields, and it's gone!
Rick Gardner adds to the damage with a two-run homer. And this one has turned into a runner. Uh-oh, that could be the start of something. The big fella gets a hold of one and has a solo homer. Tap around the shortstop. That's going to wrap it up. All Yankees in Cleveland tonight. 0-2 to Ramirez is into the other corner. Hernandez comes around to score. Jose to hang on earlier today. Naylor stays hot. That's going to roll all the way to the wall. Ramirez scores. Reyes is being waved around. He'll score without a play. Perez with a base hit. That ball just ate up Gleyber Torres. Naylor's going to score. 2-2 to Stanton is hit well out to right field. Naquin is back there. He'll only watch. And big Giancarlo has hit a homer in his second straight game tonight. Full count pitch to Urshela. A swing and a drive to left field. Gio Urshela's hit a grand slam! Candidate. And Ramirez with a ball into the corner. That'll score Lindor easily. Hernandez will be right on his heels. And Cleveland's come roaring back.
Big Gary.
Drive out to right field. It's carrying Naquin all the way to the wall. He leaps and it's gone. Gary's go-ahead run. Breaking ball hit in the air out to straightaway center field. That's trouble. And it's off the base of the wall. Santana scores. Reyes scores, and the Indians. 0-2 to Frazier. And Whitkin strikes him out to get out.
Let's see if they do something here.
First pitch to Hernandez is sent into left field, and it's a base hit as it drops in. DeShields being waved around. No play at the plate. On the ground, sharply hit. Great play by Urshela to LeMahieu for one, and the Yankees turn the double play. A bouncer back up the middle and through. Urshela comes around and scores. 2-2. On the appeal, he swung the bat, and the New York Yankees have swept the Indians.
Work on Duvall, the 1-2, and a curveball.
There's that little slider again. Back-to-back strikeout. Back in. Nick is such a good. Got him on it. Froze him on the fastball. Oh, and a called strike. Got him swinging. Trevor Bauer strands a leadoff.
I wish we had three games.
11 strikeouts for Trevor Bauer. Jerry's Familia allowed a ninth inning run. What's Berman doing tonight? The swing and a miss by Riley. Got him looking. And the Braves have won it. Who else but Freddie Freeman to deliver the walk-off blow? Again, here's the next 3-2 pitch, and Acuña serves it into left. That's going to roll a while. And they try it with Riley. They're going to wave him around. He'll score without a play, and it's a run.
Like that.
Marcelo Zuna has struck a two-run homer, 3-0 Atlanta. Pass into the corner, and that one's gone.
Photographing all day with Rowe.
Suarez lines the left, and that'll do it. The Atlanta Braves have won their first postseason series in 19 years.
He thinks he may have got it. And he did. A two-run shot. Orlando Arcia. This one is hit hard. Straight away center field. And that is deep. And that is gone. That's Corey Seager. Got him. And that's it. The Dodgers win game one of this. Up the middle and through. Taylor's going to come around to score. And the bottom of the order for the... Yes. Brooks, that's a fair ball down the line. That's going to bring in one. Here comes A.J. Pollock. Rounding third, hitting home, and scoring is Austin Barnes. Mookie Betts. This should do it. Taylor says, I got it. Kershaw gets a win, and the Dodgers advance. They win the wild card series, taking full.
App gets into one. Left field. Dickerson back at the wall. Out of here. In the air, that's pretty well struck. Hamilton can't get it, and it's gone! In the air, right field, well struck. Going back is Hayward. Gone! Aguilar with the home run. He goes the... In the air, and this could do it. Burning. Do they see it? Yeah, they do. All right, Martin. Broke his bat base hit right field. Contreras to the plate, out of bounds! Out of the plate. Uh-oh, that one hammered to left. Darvish with Schwarber back there looking, and that one is gone! Look at this, Sierra with a base hit. Brinson around third in the field. Swing and a miss, got him, and it's over. And the Marlins are headed to the division series as they beat the Cubs. 2-0 the final here, and they advance to the DS.
Considering the fact that Barnes haven't had to pitch to him, they pitch to him here, and he drives it deep to left field, and it is gone, Goldschmidt. 8 playoff games for Molina, and he jumps on the first pitch, and they may not know what's coming. Carlson's around third. Line drive up the middle. That's going to bring home Carlson. Molina will stop at third
with that rule.
And beats the shift with that shot to the left side to bring home Molina. See the next round? So be it. Fowler pulls that one through the left side. DeYoung's going to come around third. And he will get fly ball to center field, deep. Bader at the wall, and he makes a leaping catch to end it. Start. And in the first inning, Yadier Molina delivers one down the line. Edmund will score. Dylan base hit up the middle for Bader. Carpenter around third. Trent Grisham comes up firing with a bullet high. Allowed six earned and two and a third. This one lifted down the line, and it is gone. A two-run shoot, two pitch. This one ripped to left field and gone in a hurry. Tatis. And that one's launched to left field. They go back to back. Padres hit Ponce de Leon. And this one is yanked deep to left towards the pole. Off the bricks and another home run for San Diego.
A long home run and having fun.
Tatis, he's going to lead SportsCenter. He's done it again. Another home run and the Padres add to their advantage. Rips it to first. Handle by Hosmer. He'll take it to the bag and we'll get a game three. Padres are alive. They continue on scoreless game of the fifth. Hosmer sends a shot to left field. It gets past Carlson into the fence. Tatis will score. And broken bat flare. Diving stop, Tatis!
Come on, get out of here.
Instead, it's lifted into center field. Back is Carlson at the fence. Gone!
Solo City right now.
Strike three call. Rosenthal mows him down in the ninth, and the Padres will move on. Acuna squares one up and sends one to deep right center field. Back and well gone. Another leadoff home run for Ronald Acuna. Fantasy lead. And he hammers one to left field. This game is going to be tied. To diving Riley and the Marlins have taken the lead. Around second, there goes Birdie into third. He's going to get the wave home. Two will score and the Marlins. Here's Ozuna. First pitch swinging and he ropes it past to diving Anderson. Acuna on his way to third. A little bit of trouble by Dickerson at left and Ron Washington's going to wave him home. Here's the throw. Acuna's safe. Hard hit in the left over Anderson. That's going to score another. Ozuna will come around. It's a 4-3 game. Darno dives into second base with an RBI. Wallach towards second, and it's caught by Albies. Smacks it into left field, and that'll tie the game. Riley scores. Freeman with swinging away. Deep center field. Back towards the wall. Sierra at the track. It's gone! Travis Darno delivers, and the Braves have taken the lead in the seventh. Swanson. Who swings and hammers one towards left center field. Back towards the wall and it's gone. Dansby Swanson. First pitch swinging, deep to center field. Acuna back at the track. Acuna started it with a home run at the bottom of the first. He ends it with a catch of the ninth.
And he rips one into center field. That had good wood on it. Hicks, he's gone back. He's at the wall and she's gone. Frazier leading off and he jumps on a pitch. That is way back. How far is that one going to fly? Clint Frazier sends one out of here. And that ball's hit hard into left center field. That is way back. And G-Man has sent one out of here. Can get through this fifth. That ball's ripped deep into left field. That is way back and gone. A long home run for Tampa Bay. That ball's ripped. Judge into left field and whistles one out of here. Aaron Judge, a frozen rope into the... Here it comes, it's a fastball at 100. Comes, and a line shot into center field. Higashioka's going to be waved home. Kiermaier's got a great arm. The throw to the plate, the tag, and he steals. Stanton in the air, center field, deep on the run. Kiermaier running out of room, and she's gone!
The weather, and wind, and the rain.
Well, that's it. Lau strikes out. Fly ball headed towards right center field and deep. Back goes Tucker at the wall. That ball is gone. 82.
Dusty, I know how weird this has got to be for you as this one is driven to center field. Back goes Springer. And that ball is going to be gone. This one is driven to deep left field. Back goes Grossman. And onto the track. He will leap and not make the catch. It's gone. In the air to center field. Laureano going back. He's battling the sun at the wall. That ball is gone. And this game is tied. Correa.
Out of time.
Sky to deep right center. Springer going back at the wall, and that ball's going to carry out of here too. Matt Olson, 14. He'll hit this one down the line to third, into the left field corner. Out from second base comes Redding. Maldonado will stop at third. That's to left field, and it's in for a base hit. Maldonado will score. Trying to score is Springer. He will. On the ground right side, and by the dive of Estella, Altuve will be waved around. He will score. And a 7-5 pitcher. And here's a fly ball to center field. See if this stays in the yard. Laureano going back at the wall. That's gone as Correa's got deep again. He struck him out, and the Astros have taken game one of the ALDS. 1-2-3 ninth.
Oh, here it comes. He struck him. Here comes home. That is a line drive to left center field, base throw. And Nola delivers with two outs to give the Padres the game's first run. Turner shoots one through the right side, base hit, that's headed for the plate. Bisco standing up, and the Dodgers. The hands are all along first. That's a fair ball, but it finished the game. But behind a 4-6 inning, the Dodgers take game one.
And one gun to start the ball
for inning.
And a wave. Swanson with a drive out to left field. That ball well hit. Dickerson looking up. And that one is gone.
Oh, boy.
That ball doesn't have a chance to stick around. Another homer in the series for Travis d'Arno. Back up the middle for Albies. And the Atlanta Braves have become just the third team in Major League history to spin three shutouts through their first four postseason games in a year.
One changeup, by the way. No, that one's hit hard. Right field on the run is Judge going back. And that one is up. Problem feeling the spike there as Stanton hits one hard into right field. That's deep, and that one's gone. Giancarlo Stanton hits. But he can do that. Sends it high in the air to left field. Back is Frazier looking up, and goodbye. First in Choi, and Margot in the center field. That ball's hit well. Hicks is on the run, and that ball's gone. Here at Petco Park, and he hammers that one. Stanton will watch it fly way out of here. Oh, my goodness. Wiseman deals, and that's a shot back up the middle. Base hit, Kiermaier. Rounding third, headed home is Wendell, and he will score.
It's a 2-1.
In the air, center field, hit pretty well. Back goes Hicks. He's at the wall, and this one's going to fly out of here. Austin Meadows.
0-2 pitch.
Judge on the ground. Big hop over at third. Wendell makes a play, and that's your ball game. The Tampa Bay Rays win game two.
A fly ball set to center field as Springer going back, battling the sun. That'll take him at the wall. That'll take it out of the yard. It's a home run. Chris Davis homered yesterday. Springer will lift this in the air to left center field, and deep back goes the center fielder Laureano at the wall. It's gone. George Springer hits a two-run home. And here's a drive to deep left field off the bat of George Springer, and he's left the yard again. Into the pavilion in left field for and a ground ball headed to shortstop. Correa to second for one. On to first, that's two. And that's the ball game as the Astros on the double play end this one and take it 5-2.
Kershaw comes on. Myers slots one to the gap in right center field. That'll get down. And Springer, it's up against the wall for Myers. Fan can really run. He's in the field play with the throws off line. RBI double for Will Myers. This is 2-1. Seager pulls it down the middle, a fair ball, and he won't get out of it. Ricochets off that angled sidewall. Pollock in to score. Barnes headed for the plate. The throw goes into second, and the Dodgers. Muncy muscles one into right center field. That'll sink in for a base hit and scores Seager. The Dodgers with a three spot here. Cody Bellinger swings at the first pitch of the inning, launches a ball to center field. And for the first pitch of the fourth, he leaves the Osmer. Forks one in the air to right. Very high. Did he get under it or did he get enough? He did, and they've gone back to back. So this is ball to deep center field. Bellinger twisting around. Still going. He's at the wall. He leaps. And he made the catch. Towards right center field, and they'll get Tatis Jr. to the plate in the ninth inning. RBI single. Ground ball to second. Hernandez has it. On the
score to take a 2-0 series advantage.
And he swings and sends it to left. Dickerson charging, and he made the catch. What a play! First pitch swinging, and Marcell Ozuna gives the Braves the lead. In the air, right center field. Sierra and Birdie ranging back, and it's off the wall! Freeman will score, Ozuna will score. Travis d'Arnaud continues to smoke here in Houston. There's Freeman, first pitch swinging, smacks it towards the gap in left center. Sierra has some trouble with it. That might let Acuna score. He's on his way home, and it's 5-0 Atlanta. Trevor Rogers. The other way to right. That'll get down in front of Birdie for a base hit. Holmes is getting the wave. The throw cut off by Aguilar, his relay. Duvall cranks one to deep left field. Back on to Dickerson. He's looking up. It's off the wall. It is in play. It's going to drive in Swanson. Hammer to right. Pache is over, and he makes the catch. And for the first time in 19 years, the Atlanta Braves have punched their ticket to the National League Championship Series.
There they go, and a swing and a liner. That is over the glove of LeMahieu into right field. In the score is Wendell. Takes a rip and sends one way back into right field. Judge is on the run. He's at the wall. And
we go to the fifth inning. Game three, Randy Arozarena on the first pitch. Sends it deep in the left. And there goes another one for Arozarena.
The others are fresh and ready for tomorrow. There's a bouncer. Wendell loves it, throws it. And that's the ball game. The Tampa Bay Rays now lead 2-1.
To center field, and Springer going back. It'll take it to the track, and the wall, it's gone. A home run to the sixth postseason. This is driven out towards deep left center field for Altuve, and this game is tied. One swing of the bat from Jose in the inning. There's an 0-2 that is sent out towards deep right center field. That goes Springer at the wall, and that ball is gone. A home run. Mark Cannon delivers this, and it's driven to deep right field. A towering home run to right. That is very gone to the back of the pavilion. She's lined to left, struck well, back towards the corner, that ball is gone. A two-run line to center, and that's in for a base hit. Springer will be waved around. Loriano's up and throwing. It is cut off. And he drives one to right field towards the corner. Tucker going back. On the track, and the wall is gone. A three-run home run for Pender, and with one swing of the bat for the Oakland A's, this game is tied, 7-7. Reddick strikes out, and Hendricks out of a major jam. Bradley will lift it in the air to left field as Grossman wanders in. He's under it, and the Oakland A's live for another day. Justin Turner takes the first pitch into left field. Seager takes the turn at third, and the Dodgers go back out on top. A one to Pollock, sends out to left field. That's going to get down and score another run. Here's Turner. Bellinger brings a pitch. And Peterson lines it into the opposite field. Bellinger scores. Pollock right behind it. And that'll do it. And the Los Angeles Dodgers have another date in the National League Championship Series.
Thompson deals to Voit, and a swing and a drive. That is way back and way gone, and Voit. And Torres turns on one down the left field line. That is hooking. That is up, and it is gone. So he is hanging tough. And a swing and a miss, and that's it. 100 miles on a fastball, a strikeout to end the game. And a roll is checked. Show what he's going to throw. This is driven in the air to left field. Back goes Tucker. He is at the wall. That ball is gone. Into the pavilion and left a blast for Laureano. In the air to right field. That is deep to the corner. Goes Reddick out the wall. He lifts. Come up with it. He makes the grab in the corner and holds on. And he sends one to right field and deep. Back goes Cannon at the wall. A two-run home run for Bradley, and back come the Astros. It's a one, and it's
driven to deep left field for Gurriel. Grossman going back, and that ball is launched. A three-run home run puts the Astros. Here's a drive to deep right field. Back goes Cannon. He is at the wall, and that ball is gone. Now Altuve will hit this in the air to center field. Loriano going back. That will carry out of here. Jose Altuve hits a two. Strike three. The Houston Astros are in the American League Championship Series.
Two pitches blasted about Judge in the air to right field. That ball is well hit back at the wall. Meadows looks up and it's gone.
Those got two out to the fifth.
That in the air right field. Judge going back. He's at the wall. He leaps. It's gone. Judge on two out. And a swing and a miss. He got him. Two pitch. Strike liberty. He's earned his way. First on a big league roster. Now on a postseason roster. But 302 this year. Destroyed left-handed pitchers. Chapman, no regular lefty.
3-2. Brasso sends one into left field. Gardner going back. And it is gone. And he hits a bullet. Oh, and it's gone.
One
two pitches, the Dodgers strike first.
Here's one well hit into center. That ball is down. Base hit for Smith. Here's a shot into left center field. Back at the wall. It's gone. What a step first. Here is a shot to center by Rios. Back at the wall. That is gone. Wow. 6-0. Here's a fly ball into right center field. Back at the wall. It is gone. Grand slam. Again tomorrow night. This one is a play by Muncy. Good feed. And Kolarik is there. Game three now officially belongs to the Dodgers. That is ripped into right. Where it go? Back at the wall. Goodbye. Edwin Rios, the deep. That is a blast! Way out of here! This ball game is tied! And Atlanta will take the lead. Digging around third, Acuna. Digging into second, Freeman. The two switch spots. And that's a two pitch. That's into left center field. Another run. Driven in by Ozuna. Cruising in the second, another double. It's 3-1 at left. Here's a base hit down the left field line. Ozuna scores, going to third as Albies. They're going to bring him around. Here's the relay by Seager, and not in time. Dodgers Dylan Floro, and there's one in the center. Back at the wall, and it's gone. Ozuna. He just dominates, and he's more than capable of that. Ground ball to first, and that does it. Game four belongs to the Atlanta Braves in this night.
In case anyone's watching, Altuve turns one around, deep left field, and it's gone. Jose Altuve with a home run.
And in the air, center field. Kills and drifting back. He sends one to center field. Kiermaier on the run. He lays out and makes another great catch.
Hits it hard on the ground. Backhand to Adames. He was well positioned. Throw to first. And the back by Diaz.
And he slaps one and it's down. Base hit. Just over the glove of Bregman into left field.
Wow. Rose on out.
Let's see. Is low. And the run.
Springer in the air. Left field.
Coming in right throw. He lays out. And he makes the. In the air, right field, coming on Renfro, and he lays out, and he
pitch, in the air, left center field, playable. Margot's got it, and that's it. The ball game is over. The Tampa Bay Rays, they over the last few years, and look at Altuve, turns on another one. That's deep in the left field, and Rosarena will watch it fly. In the air, right field, that's slicing, that ball's well hit, and it's going to be off the base of the wall. Maldonado scores, Bradley count. Rosarena down the left field line, it is hooking, that ball is gone! He's done it again! Springer turns on one, down the left field line, that is going to be up and gone! The 1-2 in the air, right field, and right there to make the play is Springer. Ball game, the Houston Astros win. And here he strikes. A strikeout in Zierzers.
Yep.
Allen. And yes. Has a 1-2-3 second. That is into center field. The base hit. Atlanta doubles its lead at 2 pitch. It is strike 3. 3-2 pitch. And got it. 3-2 to Betts. He struck him out. Amazing. Strike now on Seager. He hits one into center field. Back is Pache at the wall. And it's gone. They go. And a high fly ball to left. Back at the wall. It is gone. Will Smith. Seager. He goes. Seager hits one into right center field. This ball is up and out. And this one is shot in the air to center. Back at the wall. It is caught for the out.
7.
1-2 pitch. It is swung on.
foul tip.
RBI
right in the middle of it, and here's one into right. Down the line, it is gone. Seager's got another. RBI now one into left center field. Back is Pache off the bat of Turner. Oh, it's gone. Back to back. He strikes out. 2-2 pitch and a strike. Here's a high fly ball into right. Back is Betts on the move on the track. He's got it to end the inning. 0-2 pitch. Fly ball into left should do it. And the Dodgers force game seven as Jansen has it.
In the postseason.
And Springer on the first pitch turns it around. That is up and out of here.
Pitch of the ball game.
Got the power back. In this postseason, got a chance here and a pickoff. In the air, right center field, hit pretty well. Redick at a run, and it is gone. And Bradley will drive in one for sure. Redick scores. They're going to wind up Maldonado. Throw to the plate. What hops in?
Two RBI single.
And that one's in the air. Deep center field. Springer on the run. And this ball's going to fly. Margot, slow roller, going to be a tough play. Brinkman, bare hands, throw it first in time. And that ball's hit high and deep. Shiman Choi will watch it fly. This game is tied at three. One strike in the air, center field. Correa's watching. This is back, and it's gone. It's a walk-off home run. Cardinals Correa.
He's been telling.
A swing.
3-2 pitch. Another curve and the same.
1-2. And down he goes. And another.
Here's a 3-2.
And Margot takes it. The ball's hit hard in the left center field. That is going to shoot the gap. And to the wall it goes. Lau can run. He's around third on his way to the plate. And he will score.
It's the 1-2.
And that enough.
And first chap.
There it goes. 3-2 is your deals. On the ground through for a base hit. Springer will drive at least one, and now they're going to wind up Diaz, and he will score. And that ball's hit hard in the left center field. Tucker sends out one deep and gone. The Astros across him on the ground. Got a chance to turn a double play. Altuve's throw is there. It's a double play to end it.
Cheater. Grounds a base hit into left field. Acuna heads for the plate, and the Braves waste no time in game seven.
1-1 fly. Swanson lifts a fly ball on left center field. Peterson going back. Dansby Swanson, upper deck home run. Swan. Smith goes after it and grounds a base hit into center field. Turner's in the score. Muncy's headed for the plate, and Smith has delivered again. Into center field, that'll dunk in for a base hit for Riley. Bellinger's up with it. Here's his throw home. It's up the line, and Riley's come through to put Atlanta back in front. Fourth inning, 2-2. Got him swinging.
Worse. Freddie Freeman lifts this one way up there. It's like Betts didn't see it at first. Now goes back. Jumps, and he does it again. Hits one in the air. Left center field. This game is tied. Pitch has been the magic one tonight. This time he hits the ball to deep right field. Cody Bellinger has done it! And the Dodgers lead in game seven. Towering fly ball. The Dodgers come from behind in the series. They come from behind in game seven. And they win the National League pennant.
Destroyed fastballs, and he hits out into right center field. That ball is well hit. And Randy Rosarito. On the ground, up the middle, Adames clubs it to his feet, throw to first, and here in the second, and Zunino sends that one deep, he'll watch it fly, a lone home run for Mike Zunino.
I wasn't even thinking that,
there's a swing,
what's
he catching, strike three, and he got him, a fastball inside, and Redekas,
earlier this series,
and a swing at Amezmos. And on the first pitch in the air right field, that is playable. Coming in, Margot, and that's it!
just another one. And he pulls one into right center. Back at the track, and the wall is gone. Bellinger. Is up. Here's a shot into right. Back at the wall. It is gone off the bat of Kiermaier. Runner goes. And a shot into left center field for a base hit. And the score is Leroy Kane. And he cannot. Base hit by Taylor. Muncy's. And he is greeted by Betts. A shot into right. Back at the wall. It is gone. Is caught. Unbelievable double play. And the inning is over. Outstanding. Here's one off the hand of Kelly. Seager got it. And the ball game is over. 1-6-3. And Kelly a chance. And a shot in the left center. Back at the wall. It is gone. Wow. Is put a one. That's into right center and to the wall. One run scores. That's Choi. Margot all the way around, and Wendell has delivered. That's pretty well hit in the left. Back at the wall, and it's gone. Second of the night for Brandon Lau. And a strikeout ends the threat. Right to the ball game's over. Here's one shot in the left. Back at the wall. It is gone. Just broke. Here's a 1-2. That jump. That is into right center field and will score two. Max Muncy delivers with two out here in the third inning. Six RBIs this postseason. Ground ball, make it seven. Here comes Peterson. Another run for the Dodgers. They lead 5-0. And it. Mask. Strikeout number six. The Rays tomorrow. And there's a. That is a shot into left center field. Back at the wall. It is gone. Strikeout. Struck him out, and that is 10 on the night. That is hammered down the line. A Rosarito goes deep. And that ties a record.
Symptoms.
Here's one in the left. That ends the ball game, a final of 6-2. Here's the next, and a high fly ball into center. Back at the track, at the wall. Get it again. Seager hits one in the air to right. This ball is crushed.
More boots in Mexico.
There is a shot into right center field. This ball is back at the wall. He's got another. And that is hit into right. A big set. Seager is brought around third. Throw by Renfro. It's a great arm, but it's off the line. Safe at second. Here is the 3-2. And a high fly ball into left. This ball is up and way out of here. It's a 3-2 game as Hunter Renfro. Back to his pass. Brasso in the left. In the score is Will Smith. Stopping at third as it brings it. And a high fly ball into left center field. Back at the wall. It's gone. That is off the glove. Into right. 2 runs.
0-1.
Here's